The second gas blast in 4 days has claimed 6 lives at a coal mine in northeast China's Jilin province. 11 people remain missing. Local authorities say the accident happened at around 10 a.m. on Monday at Babao Coal Mine in Baishan City. Rescue work is underway and the cause of the blast is under investigation. The first blast occurred on Friday and killed 28 people.